first time. And 2 October ago, we lost our very tragic
uncle.
And it was probably the darkest moment of my life. And during that time, during the lowest point, Mark said, I think you need to write the song. And so the song came out of that.
Oh, yeah, like,
and it really helped in the healing process for me. I kept repeating the song in the singing home. I kept saying that over and over again. And so Mark said, that's the song that we need to write. And during his funeral, the family, he was more like our brother. They asked us if we could have a singer at his funeral. And of course we did. So that's kind of where this came from. It's a singing home. So we took him here today. Colorado, beautiful. Call it to me home.
Too soon to leave this world.